Okay guys, we're gonna head on over to an install we got going on today. Today is a little different because we have two package units on one roof. So she upgraded from the 14 SEER to the 15 SEER system. She'll get a $400 mud rebate back on both of those. Yeah, so we're just gonna head on over there, and it is a two-story, so another thing that's a little bit different about this is we have to take the 24-foot ladder over there, so, because our little giant is not gonna make it. Not gonna make it to the top. It might make it to the top, but it's gonna rest on the ladder. It's gonna rest on the gutter, and I'm really adamant, especially on this job, to not be resting on the ladder. I mean, you get that big of a ladder and that much weight up, on a gutter, it's gonna crush. All day long, you're going up and down this ladder. So I got a little stand for the ladder, and you'll be able to, it kind of stands the ladder off of the gutter, and balances it a little bit more steadfast on the top of the roof too. So that's kind of nice to have. So, all right, well, check out the install today.
Oh, there's a hole in it.
That's the only way I could think that there'd be that.
That should be easy passing the duct test.
Inaccessible. Oh yeah, tons of inaccessible air. There's so much inaccessible.
It is, dude.
I can't even assess how much it is. I can't even assess. can't even assess how much you can assess there even.
Make me laugh, clown. You got it, boys. Now we just do a little roofing. What's up?
This thing, like the nails are like.
Yeah. Sawzall. You can get into it with a sawzall.
Okay.
And hopefully one of you guys still has my sawzall.
How many nails they had on just one side?
What's that?
How many nails they had on just one side?
Good lord, man.
You didn't even
think that was in?
Gotta make sure that was in. Yeah. Gotta make double sure it doesn't fall.
Well, look at this huge, look at this crazy pitch. You don't want this thing to slide.
Yeah. Right? Damn, guys, looking good. Yeah.
Yeah, they are starting to do that.
Microchannel evap coil.
They say you don't ever use that coil cleaner on there because it'll eat that shit away. It's too small.
you're on video. Dude, people watching these videos, they comment all the time. They love watching our guys work.
Is that right?
Like, I love watching you guys work, man.
It's good we got the right attitude.
Jordy, you need this still? No? Zips.
Oh, yeah.
You see this? Carpentry
over there? Fucking smooth.
Do see that. Like it.
So one here, maybe one here and one here? Or just one here? One here, one here?
No, just, yeah, one within 6 inches and that's it.
Just right here?
Yep.